On this day,
in 1940, and during World War II, the Hardest Day Air Battle, part of the Battle of Britain, takes place. At that point, it is the largest aerial engagement in history with heavy losses sustained on both sides. In 1971, and during Vietnam War, Australia and New Zealand decide to withdraw their troops from Vietnam.